So the other day I found this guy in one of my ranked games, Futa Milk Tea.
Okay.
He was stomping the shit out of the game and I checked his account and I noticed his high win ratio. And most important, the build he is running. Halo Blades and full lethality? I had to give it a try and here is how it went.
I need some snipes.
Oh, what's that?
Sniper! Oh, man, she did! Ain't doing anything, guys. Boom. Easy, man. That's Yumi. Yumi in the jungle right there.
That's Rammus in the jungle right there, I guess. First game coming in half right deep. I need her to jump. Sometimes you gotta have some patience, guys. That's my problem. Where is it? Alright. Had to stop myself from chasing her, otherwise I run into the turret. Could have been a clean kill. Why can't I eat through my nose? That wasn't clean smite, man. A mother sucker! Ah, we're back off, dude. We're back off.
Killing spree.
Not polite to me.
You did.
I am quiet.
You did. Bow. Peep. Got her. Clear is so good of this champion, man. What's going on? I got dirt. Almost fucked up, man. Good job, man. Good snipe. Got him. Got him! Let me get my level 13 right here. You're sniping? Sniping? Oh my god, that was the worst snipe I've ever done in my life. Smack him to the wall. Bow! Go! Go, homies! Full life again, baby. That chair is broken, man, I'm telling you. Oh! See what I'm saying? Oh, you can't run away from her. That's not possible, man. It's actually a really, really good counter to LeBlanc. She can't just run away, man. The passive doesn't work on against Briar. She still goes for the correct copy. I think it's a bug. And I think Riot gotta fix that. But it is how it works right now, you know.
We sniping everybody. We sniping.
Not so fast. Actually, good that I didn't hit that. Oh, that's good.
Let's go. That champ is just, I don't know, man. That champ is my new main, I'm telling you guys. Oh shit. Where? Bow! Get that turret, man. Alright, back off here, back off, back off, back off, back off. Drake coming up. Now we got a sniper! Bro! We legendary a bit. Sniper! No! 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 Oh man! Oh man! Snipe gone wrong, everybody. Don't want to snipe that guy, definitely. I need some snipes. Oh, what's that? Sniper! Oh man, she did! Ain't doing anything. Ain't doing anything, guys. Boom. Easy, man. That's Yumi. Yumi in the jungle right there. That's Rammus in the jungle right there, I guess. Sniper again, everybody. I think that will be the worst snipe. Nah, it's not going to hit it. Because she just changed direction. I thought she was going to push it up. I think my team is fine, so let's go for the fight. I don't know what this guy is doing, so let's go back to the barracks. This guy must be drinking something. Oh! Oh, what's that? Yao must be crazy. Yao must be crazy. Yo, with Oxium Arc, I just got a right back, dude. 20 seconds and we can snipe again. We snipe this guy. Sniper! Get him, B! I got it on cooldown, actually. Oh, never mind, guys. Never mind. I just pressed. I thought I have it up. I'm gonna stay over here and see what's happening, and then we snipe. Because I got the feeling the enemy team will engage soon. Bow. I'm waiting for Rammus to engage so I can engage on the red side. There we go, there we go. I don't want to snipe Rammus from the side here. We got Jax here. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about when it comes to snipe everybody. Oh, there's another one. We got ult up again. But we ain't happy with the snipes. Lucky I mean. So we go for the plus 50, you know? Never mind. That's Briar in the jungle, everybody. Give it a try. Hey!